Come on, Rod, I'll put you back into it.
I'm good.